Hey there, and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, we'll show you how to add a reading progress bar in your WordPress posts. Adding a quick indicator on your site lets your visitors know how long it'll take for them to read one of your posts, and it's a great way to encourage engagement with your users. To get that on your site, just go to your dashboard, head over to Plugins, Add New, and we'll be installing a WordPress plugin called Worth a Read. This is the one we want, so we'll click Install Now and activate the plugin. Once it's activated, we'll want to go to our settings page and enable it here. From the drop-down, we can choose where to place it. Most people use it at the top. And you can choose the color settings for it. That's the foreground color, and then you want to choose a striking background color for it as well. Down here, you want to decide if you want to include the comments or not. We'll say no. And then you could also choose the color for that. You can also decide if you want a transparent background. And once you click Save Changes, we'll take a look and see what it looks like on the site. And now you see as I scroll down, up at the top, the progress bar grows, which gives a great indication of just how far I've read on the post.
If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.